Hi, Dougie Burt from Doug Burt's Tackle World. Today we're talking about worming. So we're on the beach here, got my bag, I'm waving around, and we see a worm come up this here. Give him a little bit of bait, tease him up, put my fingers down like so, I go right down deep, and most of these worms are facing south, so I need to feel him in my fingers. And feel him coming up, he's rising up now, I'll grab him, and I'll pull him out. You've got to tease him. Get him to grab a hold of it. Tease him up. Like so, then grab it. Put my hands down. Feel him coming up. And pull him out. Oop, two hand one. Just like that. Jack's got one here as well. Thank you, Liam. Another one. Feel him rise up and then grab him like that.
Show the water. You can see the little water
He's a hungry one. So we go down with the finger and we feel him, he's tucked up this way. So I put my hands further up that way. I can get a hold of it. He's reaching up, I'm grabbing him now. I'm pulling. Yeah, so put your hands down that far apart and get it really deep up that way. And squeeze in to go down. Yeah, go a bit further apart. Down deep. Squeeze in to go in. And just feel him. Just don't go right to him. Just feel him. Oh, right down deep. I feel him, he's hooked back south. He's coming out now, I'm grabbing him. Go on. Take your fingers down deep. Feel him in your fingers, he's rising up, grab him, pull him out.